Here's Bernier, the Seattle net empty. Puck loose on the near wall. Gathered here by Wennberg. Alex Wennberg, crashed into by Severson. Puck taken by Schwartz. Gord, centering try. Broken up by Heischer. Has some help from McLeod. Michael McLeod skates it away. 2-on-1 with Zacha. He scores! An empty net goal to help put it away. Pavel Zacha. 7 to go in the third. Devils are on the loose puck. Sharangovich ahead. Hughes with the empty net. And McLeod puts it home. Michael McLeod with the empty net goal. And the Devils on their way to victory over the Flyers.
Oh, really nice job by the Devils.
Bryce, thank you. Checked by Nate Bastian, who led all players in the opening period with 5 hits. Devils need something to turn the tide here. Shot by Subban, he scores! And on cue, P.K. Subban from long range. Terrific wrist shot. The Devils are on the board.
Those are all elements that, yeah, you want to continue to have consistency. Yet you find yourself down 1-0, so that can be frustrating on a funny carom.
Score! Michael McLeod with a shot that surprised Grice, and the game is tied at 1.
Well, just as I was finishing.
Riley holds the zone. Penalty time is up. Team's back to 5-on-5. A takeaway by the Devils. Lifted ahead. David Severson! He scores! And out of the box, David Severson! We're tied, baby! Trocheck finds the puck, and a drive from long range, blocked in front by Graves. Lifted out by Subban. Andreas Janssen on the puck. Has room. Janssen opts to shoot. Had a man cutting in front. They score! Michael McLeod, tie game!
Devils do a good job there. Don't score. Primo makes a save or two. But they have to keep grinding away. Don't get frustrated. Just keep grinding.
Shot by Graves is steered away by the goaltender.
Did that hit the bar? That might have hit the bar. It was delayed. I think he blasted that right off the crossbar.
We'll get another look. Graves again with a shot. They score on a rebound. It's Michael McLeod crashing the net. And for the here's McLeod, Bastian, and Geertsen on for the Devils against a Canadiens team that last played 9 days ago. In front, they score again. Michael McLeod cleans up, makes it a 2-goal game, and the Devils open it up 5-1.
Changing lanes, getting involved, pinching on the wall. You see the forward Tatar cover up, and that makes it tough to defend when your guys are, you know, moving.
Michael McLeod moves into the blue zone. McLeod in deep, draws the penalty, but he scores! Michael McLeod for a 2-0 lead.
Boy, the Devils are moving the puck. They're finding lanes, but Poehling blocks. Graves blast there.
Settled here by McLeod. Got a shot through. Pad save by Allen. Wrap around. Try. They score! A.J. Greer. And the Devils get it to 3-2. McLeod chasing here. Fleury. Back to get it away from him. Taken back by the Devils. Michael McLeod at the circle. Centering try. Broken up. Battle for the puck. Bastian has it. Tried to center for Tatar. Now McLeod. Able to elude Soucy. Good pressure here. Plays it across. And a shot. They score! Damon Severson ties the game.
Vegas Golden Knights, Max Pacioretty, except for the long reach of Dougie Hamilton. Poking that puck away.
Taken back by Vegas once again. Checking traffic over the shoulder. Braden McNabb. But the Devils win it back. A drive. They score on a rebound. Nathan Bastian gives the Devils a 1-0 lead. And skated ahead by Boqvist. McLeod able to race onto this puck. Has two men cutting. A chance for Boqvist. They score. Jesper Boqvist with the